Lesbian lover, baby, dad.
All right.
Going to kill you.
I love you. Owen, and that's where I come in with the fixing. You're going to be friends with me.
Well,
I am? Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm an awesome friend.
Boobs, really? You're making this about boobs?
He stares.
Because they're good boobs.
There's Tia and her sister, but no, not at the same time.
Because you slept with my girlfriend, and I find that when I look at you, I want to hit you with a brick.
Besides, you like him, so what do I care if his afterwards soul should be?
She's not actually dying, is she?
No.
Okay.
Take it easy for the next few days. Drink a lot of water, no tampons, no intercourse.
Sing it.
She's seen you naked.
When you said you needed to.
Clappy, this is Julie, my date.
Yay!
I kissed a Pete surgeon.
Kissed a Pete surgeon?
Okay. That's Noelle. She's not even good.
Well, she was that night.
You seem kind of pissed.
Really? I thought I was being funny.
Oh, well, then you suck at jokes. Well, at least he didn't call you a baby.
See you later, Dr. Torres.
Yay! Oh, yay!
Get out of my relationship.
Funny, for you.
Okay, are you... Hey, are you peeking?
No!
Wow.
Oh, boy,
a party going on.
A party in your panties.
I'm gonna go find Polly because I have no idea what we can do with the protein machines.
You were married to a man?
And then he died.
Yay.
And I really hope you draw the line at throwing women against the walls.
Hey, Dr. Torres.
Oh. I'm so sorry.
Well, and she, what?
But she's also hot.
Hello, Julia.
What is this?
She's you. You're Julia. Go with it.
You ready?
Thanks for asking, though. I'm super flattered. Super.
Well, I'm sorry, wait, what?
Where?
Dr. Robbins,
just give me a number. Just give me a number.
One or two, okay?
Let's...